Yes, he was very bad. Dangerous. I'm starting to understand why you people kill.
Sucks that I killed him, whatever. Probably should have knocked him out. Real life, I'm not sure what I would have done. Might have killed
him. He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square. And that's where I have to face him, before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars. And face the storm.
Shadows here. Annie. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange. Here. We'll help you breathe.
Even notice the trap right there.
Today we heard the sound in the distance, like a horrible car crash. The sound is gone, players cowering, but yet,
oh, me.
Yep, that got me.
I can't see well with eyes. I see shadows better. Beasts ahead. Don't know about us. Hungry.
Helpful little dude.
Is that about them not being red?
Oh.
Oh. That's what I'm supposed to do.
There's a winged one. Watch out.
That was a helpful warning.
He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming. Mine neither. Because you people killed them all.
Yep, sorry about that. Didn't know you guys were friendly.
Not a shadow. You, yourself. Long, long ago.